Good afternoon all, I'm Anushka Malpani from class 7th. It is my pleasure to announce our favorite MLC, Member of Legislative Council, Advocate Nilay Naik Sir. He is representing from our town as MLC. Today we will learn everything about MLC, their working pattern and lifestyle. So sir, first question for you is, how do you work for the constituency?
Basically, first thing is we see to it that in this constituency, a common man is given all the facility what the state government has given, and a common man should be happy. He or she should get all the benefits what the government has given.
Second question for you is, how often are there these legislative assemblies which is there in the...
The State Legislative Assembly, that is MLA, that is every 5 years, it is a statutory decision. So every 5 years there is an election of the MLAs. And MLCs, we have two categories of MLC, which one carries off for 6 years and another one is for 3 years.
Okay, thank you. What steps have you taken to prevent this coronavirus?
In fact, there are lots of decisions. The government has taken certain steps for the corona virus to be checked. What we all the MLCs and MLAs did is we went to the doctors, the government doctors, government hospitals, and basically we gave priority that every house should be checked, and then we should use mask, we should sanitize our hands, and we should take preventions that we should not go for a big gatherings. We shouldn't get along in a large number of groups unless it is needed.
Yeah. Now there are so many things. So how do you manage this all, everything very properly?
It is time management what one has to do in life. I took care of my family, I look after my farms also, and then I have to take care of the common man and his interests also. So one should be very particularly scheduled. Your daily schedule should be so particular that it should be manageable. And that is how you have to manage certain things. Time is always very less. You have to plan your schedules properly and then go ahead.
And sir, is there any health department in Pusat?
Yes, we have basically a rural hospital in the city area, and PHCs, what do you call it, primary health centers in the rural, which we have 6 in the Pusat Vidhan Sabha constituencies, and there are sub centers which carries almost say certain 1 or 2 villages. So in every Panchayat Samiti circle, we have say 4 or 5 or say more according to the population, we have sub-centers.
So you look very experienced in this also. For how many years you are in MLC?
MLC, this is my 3rd year. This is my first time I have got the chance as a MLC. But in social work and politics, I have been working for last 32 years.
How much power does a MLC have?
It has all power of a legislative councillor. I mean, it is a legislative assembly or legislative council. It has a power of a MLA which can give directions to smaller authorities, which can discuss the problems of the common man with the collector, with the SP, or with the chief executive officer of Zilla Parishad. So it has a power to make a legislate. We make laws when we sit in Mumbai in the assembly. We make laws and we try to implement those laws for the common man.
And then how much power does the chief minister have?
Chief minister has got lots and lots of power. Chief minister has to take a decision for the common man. He is the head of the council of ministers. He is the head of the states. So he has to plan for the common man who stays in the last house of our state boundary. whoever it is. So the chief minister has to make laws for the state. He has to maintain law and order. He has to make a financial budget of the state. And he has all the departments under him which carries lots and lots of powers. So chief minister is the head of the state. He governs the state.
And sir, what is a press conference? And if you have been there, how is it like press conference?
A press conference is the, I mean, the press people are known as the fourth pillar of the common man. I mean, it is the fourth pillar. It says that press gives justice to common people, whatever it is. And so press plays a very vital role in today's era. As you know, today there are print media, there are social media, there is electronic media, which plays a very good role. And it has given powers from our constitution also. So press media in India or in Maharashtra is very liberal, and they go for what is truth, and spade is spade, what is called in English. So in the press has got all the rights. So it counts a lot.
And the last question is, how many people are there in the Legislative Assembly?
Look, Legislative Assembly is, we have 288 elected state assembly MLAs. Those are known as MLAs, elected by the House of Commons. And two are representing the Anglo-Indian of them. And 74 of them are the MLCs of various constituencies.
Thank you, sir, for the interview.
Thank you very much, and very happy to go for a beautiful young lady who is addressing the legislative councillor as a press. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
So sweet of you.